What up, babes?
They are getting up with the date, they are getting up.
Yeah.
So, whatever the name now, sir?
Homicide Story. Alright. Are you ready for the murder, sir?
Yes, sir. Ready for
the slaughter. Let's see if the deity is going to solve a homicide or he'll be the one creating the homicide. Only one way to find out. Yeah. And that is to say, 8 Bars Entertainment Dupree.
8 Bars, let's go. What's it after, sir?
Homicides take place left and right. We hear about a different murder like every night. I got a 3 a.m. phone call, frightened and scared. Somebody on the other line saying Mike was dead. What the hell happened? Mike never shot no slug. Somebody ran up in the club, did it pop no love. Did y'all see who it was? Yeah, it was clean as day. What's so crazy? He ain't even leave the scene. He stayed. How'd it start? Man, dude just walked in the place. Stepped in Mike, grabbed him, started talking loud in his face. Saying what? A lot of disrespectful words. It was wrong. Nobody tried to break it on. They was urging it on. I was shocked. Thinking somebody was gonna do something. I saw two other dudes coming, both of them jumped in. That's when it got ugly, the things got deep. Mike started making noises and got real weak. They were showing no love, they was playing for keep. The DJ was instigating, he kept switching the beat. Was he
DJ was instigating, he kept switching. DJ like a fucker on Twitter.
Your things got deep. Mike started making noises and got real weak. They were showing no love, they was playing for keep. The DJ was instigating, he kept switching the beat. Was he in the club by himself? I'd say probably. Wonder why he at the club and he ain't know nobody. I don't know, but it went real bad in the spot. I ain't lying when I tell you it was sad to watch. It lasted way longer than a couple of minutes. Threw him on the floor, picked him back up and finished. Mike got a bad look, stayed out, they took it.
What
the hell was security? It was right there looking the whole time.
What? So we security didn't look. So they said, so all of
that. No, no.
And
no, that story and a song, it don't sound right. Something. No, something to this story. No.
So everybody did this, like watching when I get beat up and I'm dead and nobody had to do nothing.
What if you're not literally dead? No, man. This mother can't literally dead right now. All of this happened literally. And the DJs who are going on a switch beats. Like the different kind of combos that we might get then they switch to when you take out the knife or whatever. No.
And then the security did that look. And then I do nothing.
Man, this sound. This, no, man. This is sound.
It was straight out, they took it. Where the hell was security? It was right there looking the whole time. I knew it was a setup, G. Everybody in the club was in on it but me. The hit was well timed. It was laid out perfect. The way they did it was smooth. It was like they rehearsed it. Two other killers kept coming with black. They was arguing over who was gonna punish him next. Man, I wish I would have been there before he got slid. I'll be honest with you, bro. It's nothing you could have did. These was murderers. You could tell this wasn't new. If you'd have tried to jump in, they'd have murked you too. Why you think I stood back? I ain't wanna get got. I ain't know Mike that good, but I saw him a lot. Stayed out of folks' business and never harassed. But I have seen people step to him in the past. Different places, even with his own business he minding. It seems like them type of dudes always find him. I feared that first dude when he opened his mouth. He pushed up on him, then he started choking him out. It was crazy how they did it, though I couldn't believe it. He would yell certain things and the crowd would repeat it. It was loud, it was heated, he was out and defeated. These people were cheesing as if they were proud to receive him. I was relieved when they finally fatally slept him. He dropped hard again, but this time they left him. It was wide open, plain view, showed the location. People had their phones out filming and videotaping. Man, I couldn't even glance at him after what happened. It was over, they walked right past me laughing. The tall guy had a shirt on, it was chilling in sight. It had the words on it, K-Rino, killer of Mike, killer of Mike. Man.
Literal murder for true, like, no, brother Mike. No, 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 just have a start over. No. So I'm gonna pull up from the first. From the first.
No, sir.
Homicides take place left and right. We hear about a different murder like every night. I got a 3 a.m. phone call, frightened and scared. Somebody on the other line saying Mike was dead. What the heck?
That had a clue.
Right, sir.
Mike was dead. Mike of what? No!
Mike never shot no slug. Somebody ran up in the club, did it pop no love. Did y'all see who it was? Yeah. It was clean as day. What's so crazy? He ain't even leave the scene. He stayed.
Ah! One!
Dude just walked in the place. Stepped the mic, grabbed him, started talking loud in his face. Say,
exactly! Go on! Mike! I thought I'd have loaded this dude is a fucking genius!
Because if he saw that, that's enough. We can't look on that.
Yo, no.
This. But in Grammy, when I talk loud in his face.
No, you couldn't guess this. You could never have guessed this.
Oh my
Lord. No, but there's a brother. This not sound like a literal murder. It don't make sense. For a literal murder. Come on, Kia. You're the fucking. Yo, come on, man.
Out of star hand, dude just walked in the place. Stepped the mic, grabbed him, started talking loud in his face. Saying what? A lot of disrespectful words, it was wrong. Nobody tried to break it on, they was urging it on. I was shocked, thinking somebody was gonna do something. I saw two other dudes coming, both of them jumped in. That's when it got ugly, the things got deep. Mike started making noises and got real weak.
Okay, it's
Mike
like
start making noise as they got real deep.
So the mic start get weak. So that means it's all like a rap battle I go on, let's say,
no? Hold on. It could be a battle, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
And then when they are speaking, they are taking mic and then it's like the mic battery.
I get weak.
The dudes coming, both of them jumped in. That's when it got ugly, the things got deep. Mike started making noises and got real weak.
Noises. Alright, noises. How in time you have a feedback?
Yeah.
So yes, maybe it's a feedback. Alright.
And it start get weak, so you probably lose power.
Yeah.
Mike started making noises and got real weak. They were showing no love. They was playing for keeps. The DJ was instigating. He kept switching the beat.
Because each time one of them.
I'd say probably. Wonder why he at the club and he ain't know nobody. Two other dudes coming, both of them jumped in. That's when it got ugly, the things got deep. Mike started making noises and got real weak. They were showing no love, they was playing for keeps. The DJ was instigating, he kept switching the beat.
So that means that each time one of them taking
Mike in. Switching beats to them.
Yeah.
The club by itself, I'd say probably. Wonder why he at the club and he ain't know nobody. I don't know, but it went real bad in the spot. I ain't lying when I tell you it was sad to watch. It lasted way longer than a couple of minutes. Threw him on the floor, picking back up and finished. Mike got
him. Okay, so and then threw the mic for the girl and then thank you for what?
Like to me, but I wanna do something. Don't say something hot.
Now. Yeah,
I really. I didn't tap my mic. I'm gonna say, yo, pick up that. You for go next now. See if I can tap that I just did.
The minutes, threw him on the floor, picking back up and finish. Mike got a bad look. Straight out, they took it. Where the hell was security? It was right there looking the whole time. I knew it was a setup, G. Everybody in the club was in on it for me. The hit was well timed. It was laid out perfect. The way they did it was smooth. It was like they rehearsed it. Two other killers kept coming with blacks. They was arguing over who was gonna punish him next.
So I'm gonna murder the mic next to them.
Yo!
Coming with blacks. They was arguing over who was gonna punish him next. Man, I wish I would've been there before he got slid. Be honest with you, bro, it's nothing you could've did. These was murderers. You could tell this wasn't no. If you'd've tried to jump in, they'd have murked you too. Why you think I stood back? I ain't wanna get got. I ain't know Mike did good, but I saw him a lot. Stayed out of folks' business and never harassed. But I have seen people step to him in the past. Different places, even when his own business he minding. It seems like them type of dudes always find him. I hear that first dude when he opened his mouth. He pushed pushed up on him, and he started choking him out. It was crazy.
So when he push the mic to his mouth and he start choking him out, choking him out.
Yeah.
Yo, we couldn't see it,
He pushed up on him, and he started choking him out. It was crazy how they did it, though I couldn't believe it. He would yell certain things and the crowd would repeat it. It was loud, it was heated, he was out and defeated. These people were cheesing as if they were proud to receive it. I was relieved when they finally fatally slept him. He dropped hard again, but this time they left him. It was wide open, plain view, showed the location. People had their phones out filming and videotaping. Man, I couldn't even glance at him after what happened. It was over.
I didn't totally guess it.
So then how the fuck I guess something like this? Oh, how the fuck could I guess this? How?
Oh. So something was wrong, but I just couldn't put a finger on it, like. Dude. Yeah, come on. Yeah, mother compliments. We can't show you we come. It don't make no sense, yo. Like. God damn. As I said, I have nothing really to say. I cannot find the words to describe this track right now. Not one word to describe this track. Michael Jackson song right now. That's it.
I'm speechless.
8 bars.
Hold on. This are the greatest story ever in our track. Sit down. No, not yet. This are the greatest story ever told on a track. We don't care who say what it is. This are the greatest one ever.
Say me to whom? And all of that.
Yes, all the whom.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, but ever. Me say ever.
Brethren. I agree with you. There's no doubt about that. Because right now, this leaves me. I'll know my shock. You catch, you figure out what the person said with the last word they say at the truck. Come on. 8 bars.
Oh!